Hey guys, it's Greg.
And Jazz.
And right now we are getting ready to do an introduction to Jimin.
I never get to introduce him.
Oh. You did the last video.
No, I didn't. You did.
Well, maybe you should step up and say something.
But every time I step in and say something, you cry about being cut off.
Yeah, because you need to stop cutting people off. Do I cut you off?
So, but you just told me to...
Yeah, it don't feel too good, do it. That's what I thought.
And today we are reacting to Jimin introduction, BTS.
Is that not what I just said, y'all? Why are you wasting video time to do this? That's not your mom's. That's what's not your mom's.
Get him on my face.
She's been... I don't give a fuck who is on the side of this camera. I will beat your ass. Now. Hey guys, sorry about that little discrepancy we had there. But we are getting ready to do the introduction to...
Jimin.
And I'm excited. You guys haven't said much about this introduction as much as you did the other one. So, we're excited. Let's see. You ready?
Jimin learned how to do what's called bopping in 8th grade and gained interest in becoming an idol after watching Rain's performances. He was admitted as the top student of his year.
The boxes is looking nice.
So he went to Seoul to audition for Big Lit. As if a gift from God, Jimin passed the audition and became a trainee. He was the last one to enter BTS as an official member and only trained for 3 months prior to debut. Jimin also had no background in singing previous to BTS OVAs, and low-key still is very insecure about his vocal skills. Poor baby has the voice of an angel. I wish he knew that.
They always sing it up.
I know. This takes a song.
I wanna.
Can I turn on to every video?
If they do another tour, they better play this song.
Oh, we gonna request it.
Yeah, we
gonna jump on stage anyway. Like,
We gonna be backstage anyway.
Oh, right? Yeah, you right. With our VIP passes on.
Cause
we baby mamas.
Exactly.
This is the first time I ever seen them sweat. And they look so fine like this. Hair wet.
I would drink that.
Neck glistening.
It looked like highlighter, it looked like Becca, just all on. He is blowing.
Now for some facts about the cute little mochi. Alright, so Jimin was born on the 13th of October 1995, which makes him a Libra. Haha, what up?
Same age as
twins. Oh, his birthday,
His
initial stage names included Baby J, Baby G, and Young Kid, but him and the rest of the members agreed that his real name sounded the best, so he stuck with Jimin. Jimin has a younger brother named Park Ji-hyun, who is the same age as Jungkook. We've never really seen him, except for a quick glimpse in that one log Jimin posted. His roles in the group are main dancer and lead vocalist. He practices whenever he can, and it definitely pays off. This boy is one talented little bitch.
What song is this?
I think that was in the comments.
I like this. Why are those other group members? Why don't they know where this
came out here? Jimin was nicknamed Chim Chim by Tony from that show they were on a few years ago called American Hustle Life.
Oh,
yeah. Speaking of Tony, JK. But Jimin seriously loved Tony though. Like it was so cute. And I thank Tony every day for giving us the nickname Chim Chim.
What's
going on?
Grandma,
Chim Chim?
Chim Chim, look at this. Come on, Chim Chim,
clean,
clean. Come on, Chim Chim, clean.
Tony.
You ready,
Tim
Dog?
Is it over?
Yeah. Go. Tony is real fine, and he tatted. Oh, yeah. Sugar already know me and got an agreement. Like, we got a connection. Nobody comes before him. No, no, we don't have no open relationship, but I can say other guys are cute, but he already know that. Nobody comes before him. Look at his little water tattoo.
Jimin has always kind of been known as the member
okay.
of the group, and I don't know. He's just a sensitive dude sometimes, and I feel bad that he's burdened with that title.
If you could rip your shirt open like that, like if you could just rip through all that material like that. I need to see Sugar. What is that? After that, end passing?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Everyone who is already a fan knows what the perfect man performance is. But for new fans that don't, oh my Jesus, are you in for a storm? This video literally changed my whole perspective of Jimin. Like, I cry every time. This boy is so gorgeous.
So precisely.
y'all sing at the same time?
A little Beyonce.
You ain't seen nothing.
His English is so cute.
I'm going
to include a short montage of clips just so you can listen to how he speaks. Dude, I'm so soft for him.
Excuse me. Hey, yo, what up?
Okay. Other members like to tease him about it, but LMAO, I'm not complaining.
Shit, I love it.
Jimin has really small hands. Other members tease him about that too. But it's okay because they're cute, you know? Jimin is such an angel. Like, I just have to have everyone understand this. This video is so f***ing soft, but I just can't help it. He cares so much about the other members and fans and really does everything he can so everyone will be happy. Literally as selfless as a person can get. Now for his relationship.
Oh, he's so cute.
Jin. I feel like Jin is actually kind of protective over Jimin. But at the same time, they still have lots of fun together and their age difference doesn't really matter. They take lots of cute selfies together and Jimin always laughs at Jin's dad jokes. So I think whenever they're together, they're always having fun.
쿠마 나오고 시제품들 이렇게 다 한 번씩 다 신어보고 입어보고 하는데 아 진짜 요즘 쿠마
여러분 뺨을 보내요 엉덩이로 보내요
뺨 다 세트 했거든
뺨
형이 막 바로 찾아가네
슈가 Alright here we go ladies and gentlemen Yunmin is a ship I'm always gonna be down for Suga is really blunt and serious sometimes And Jimin is just a little cutie who wants attention. So when the two are together, it's kind of like a K-drama. I think Jimin calls out the emotional side of Suga. Jimin is understanding and I think that makes him comfortable. Anyways, Yunmin for life.
지민이랑 오늘은 너무 즐거웠고요. 너무 만족을 했는데 지민이는 마음에 안 드나 봐요, 제가. 그래가지고 되게
불쌍해요. 어제 사랑하죠, 사랑해.
저는 참 지민이가 좋아하던 지민이랑 제가 싫어요. 아니, 진짜 무서우니까 좀.
closest with. I mean, he's close with all of them, but J-Hope definitely falls into the top three category.
crying no more.
Probably helps. I don't know. They just always work well together and get along. He treats Jimin as his little baby. But come on, you already know. If he catches Jimin slipping, he will not resist to beat his ass and put him back into his place.
Huh?
Yeah, but I see him
blow there. Son of the.
I'm not going to be able to do this.
Rap Monster. I don't think there is that many videos out there of these two to ship them romantically, but they still share a lot of moments that lets us see how close these two really are. For example, the twerking video. That one really warms my heart. Him and Jin also made one of the mistakes inside the fandom. If you're already a fan, then this phrase may haunt you. But if you're new, then welcome to.
Jimin,
yeah,
you got no chance.
그냥 다 하고 가면 돼요. 하고
여기서 다 하고 가면 돼요.
레몬이 진작 인터뷰하고 있는데 우리가 그래 너 해 계속 끼 해 그런 게 없다. 왜 얘기했냐?
V. These two are the best of friends, and I think there is a difference between this friendship and Jimin's friendship with Jungkook. With V, Jimin can talk to him about whatever and not be judged. They talk about serious stuff sometimes, and Jimin once said that if he has a problem he can't work out on his own.
Jimin and a friend.
These two are always laughing and having a good time together. And you know they'll always have each other's backs. Jungkook. Jimin has already said before that Jungkook reminds him of his younger brother, and that's why he's so clingy towards him. Jungkook can be sort of reluctant towards Jimin's touches sometimes. But you'll catch him slipping every once in a while, and him and Jimin will share such cute moments. And it shows that the two of them are very close. Jimin teases Jungkook about copying him. Ah, like how they were both born in Busan and just stupid bit like that. LMAO, poor JK. Save him. Overall, Jimin is one of the kindest people I've ever seen and deserves so much love and reassurance. He's a squishy little mochi, and should be appreciated. Sorry, he's not even my bias, but I'm acting like he is. I just worry about him and how insecure he can get. Make sure to send him lots of love.
He's a cutie pie. And he got a body.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to tune in next week for our Great Leader Rap Monsters episode.
Yeah.
'Cause that would be. I like Jimin. He got a body and he can dance.
He can dance.
I'm like, okay.
He was hitting that.
Mm-hmm. He fun. He is. This baby daddy's just gonna be really hard. I'm torn between all of them.
I'm still with Sugar. I'm sorry. I'm still with Sugar. He just so.
I can't.
They fine, but Sugar is just.
I really know you like Sugar.
I know, but they wanted me to keep going in case I changed my mind. But I'm letting them know that I'm still.
We already know. The rest is for me.
Sugar.
It's what is this? Flavor of Grey TSD edition.
Give me that sugar.
Forgot which one.
Well, I'm gonna need you to eliminate sugar first. See him home.
I mean, he's still on the round. We'll see.
No, he not.
I mean, he cute.
We can't share the same. No.
We can be the sister wives.
No, we ain't no sister wives up in here.
I'm sure he can share. He can have me during the day. You know, the classy one by the day, the hoe by night.
No, he can have me all the time.
I don't know, I like Jimin. I think his personality is so cute. And he looks so good. He can dance, he can move, he can sing too. And I like how at the beginning he said he was really struggling with his vocals, but you know what you're doing, boo. You stop. You know what you're doing.
He is a cutie pie.
He is.
He would be a great uncle. They are just great uncles.
Well, thank you.
Sugar gonna be a great uncle to your kids too. Watching. Okay.
Of course Sugar will be.
I know he will be.
But
even though I'm taking up all his time.
Sugar might be the daddy of my baby, so
no he not so bitch. Hold on. Excuse us guys. Let me spit something to you really quick. Shh, be quiet.
I'm listening.
Don't get your ass.
Excuse me.
Because you already know. You already know.
Sugar wants who Sugar wants. So
which is me.
Oh, but we're going to have to fight to the death, bitch.
I'll show you my skills
Tekken,
right now, bitch.
Bitch, we about to do Tekken tournament, bitch. We about to see.
He don't choose me at the end of the day, so it don't matter.
I see. Say.
Anyway, and our post notification shout-out today goes to Crispy Kev. Thanks for being loyal. Just remember, if you want to be shouted out at the end of our videos, turn on our notification bell and then comment in the comments, hashtag love yourself, and you can be shouted out on the next video. Okay? But until then, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We out.
Hey guys.
Bye. Bye. No, you don't like sugar. Bye. She wanna say the fuck, she know I'm gonna catch the rhythm while she push up against me. Who is she tipsy?